The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from another time. Weighing in at 166 pounds, Buck Buddy.
I don't know who needs to hear this, but if you're considering looking for a role model, don't consider this superstar. Wait. I do know who needs to hear this. Everyone cheering right now.
Oh, come on. Lighten up, Corey.
Oh, now you're defending this cheater, this liar, you hypocrite.
If there's ever been a man who belongs on the big stage, it's the Beast.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar!
Emotionless, heartless, and hell-bent on absolute destruction. That, my friends, is the Beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar.
Right, I've talked to a lot of superstars who have faced Brock Lesnar, and there is one common denominator between them all. They say once you are in the ring with Brock Lesnar, you are never the same.
Because you go to Suplex City!
And here we have a superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
Brock Lesnar comes into this match one of the most physically powerful superstars on the WWE roster. The man is an absolute freak of nature.
Landing on top of the skull.
Both wrists captured it.
That was nasty.
Oh, geez, straight to the cranium.
Oh, God, that'll rearrange your skull.
Off into the pin. Oh, somehow.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
Placed into the corner. Oh, vicious body shot. Fighting the Beast back.
Inverted tree of woe position now.
Great reversal.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Brock Lesnar's sheer physical ability may be completely unmatched in WWE history. Could he possibly compete against an opponent of Lesnar's size and strength?
There's no guarantee for bringing Brock down, but one thing's for certain, you can't hold anything back. You have to give this match everything you have and then some if you're gonna have even a hope of finding victory.
Into the cover.
One, two.
No, he pops the shoulder before three.
Just barely, but it counts. Yeah.
Can't quite get him there.
Superman punch! Into the pin attempt.
Two!
Oh, just inches, millimeters from a three count.
How close was that?
Time.
Going up top.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
Takes another trip to the skies, and it.
Is Brock really in this position? And shoulders are down.
There's two.
Oh, he just kicked out.
You want to know why Brock Lesnar is so feared? That there was Exhibit A. The Beast does not die.
That was Plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about Plan B at this point. Oh, I had that well scouted.
Lesnar move.
Tag with a punch.
Body shots over and over. One to the jaw, and then...
It's... I'm not quite sure if this... Oh, man. Quick as a cat, just like that. That was a thing of beauty.
Sent crashing to the floor.
No way!
Oh, no! Crashing hard onto the floor.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Wow, Brock blazing.
Ooh, he got all of the knee.
Continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Four.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Oh, look at
it. Out of the way to the outside.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Oh, man. Back fist to the muscle.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. Bad predicament right here. Oh, face first off the apron.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
He climbs into the ring.
Three.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Two.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Kick lands.
Intended. Oh, and a knee.
Get another.
Just endless knee strikes.
Five. Six.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
He beats the...
Shut the door on this one.
Two. Three. No. Two count.
I think Paul Heyman's heart just skipped a beat. Was that a wake-up call now for Brock Lesnar? Has it just angered the Beast more?
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now.
The WWE Universe, where these superstars are.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
In full control here.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Oh, what a kick.
Oh, man.
Watch here now. Not used to being without the momentum.
It's obvious he's giving Lesnar everything tonight.
Going all out to try and take down the Beast incarnate.
It's got to end it this time around.
Is it enough? The
cover! Two! Three! It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
Here is your
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they...